I toss that one in the air like that, and that's when I do the double switch. That's the only way I know how to do it.
As we all know, Daryl was the magician's magician, internationally known for winning FISM and the Enchanted Cube, which in his hands was a classic of classics. The Rubik's Cube has 43 quintillion possible pattern arrangements, and I think that's about how many times Daryl has performed this over the last few decades. Having said that, it's completely disproportionate for how easy it is, yet how strong it is, and you don't even have to know how to solve the cube. So with this, you get Daryl's original routine, which is fantastic in and of itself, but additionally, you get two phases that I think would make Daryl proud. Now, unfortunately, the more I mix it up like this, the worse it gets.
Right.
Yeah. It gets terrible. Bad, 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 bad. Watch, 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 and boom. And that's the switch. Did you catch it? Super slow mo. Tell me you didn't see it. Come on. That's the move. Because you're looking up, not over. So when I throw this one in the air like that, that's when I do the double switch. Because the Enchanted Cube is a classic of classics, I'm going to make a prediction. The moment you get this in your hands, it's going to go directly into your repertoire.